So it's going to be about 20 different cameras underwater recording everything that we're doing. And this is pioneering. This has never been done before at this scale. And people will be able to journey with us on these great journeys into the deep ocean, into the last great frontier on our planet. And it's going to be broadcast live and carried by our partners throughout the world. What we're doing is undertaking research that has never been done before. We're going to be undertaking first descents into areas of the Seychelles and areas of the Indian Ocean that have never been explored before. What we look to find there will help inform the protection and the conservation of the Seychelles and the Indian Ocean.
And so when we think of our planet and we think of the fact that few people have visited the bit which is 90% of the space on the planet, it becomes fundamentally important to get eyes there, get them there quickly, understand what they're seeing, and then act.